I finished carving my 110th walking stick, and now I'm ready to burn in a few thousand scales. Wood burning is a really relaxing and enjoyable part of the process. It gives me time to do a lot of thinking and planning out all the things I gotta get done before winter hits. While I'm working, Pearl keeps herself busy chasing the squirrel off. After such a dry summer, we all welcome the rain. I noticed I'm getting pretty low on stick material, so me and Pearl have gone out to the woods to get some more. Pearl made sure she got well out of the way while I felled the tree.
See, there ain't no cracks in this one. Perfect one for making a stick out of it.
The chickadees got all riled up about my snake stick. I guess they just don't appreciate my artwork.